Hey guys, Scott here in the Eastwood Garage, and today I'd like to showcase a metal fabrication product for anyone serious about accurate bends and thicker metals. In front of me today, I have the Eastwood Press Brake Attachment for use in hydraulic shop presses. Depending on material width, you'll be able to easily bend up to 3/8 inch thick mild steel. In the past, anyone who needed to make suspension brackets, transmission mounts, or other thick metal designs were limited to hammering over a metal clamped in a vise in hopes of a straight line in the end. Allow hydraulic power to quickly bend steel, aluminum, and even stainless steel without breaking a sweat. This press attachment works perfectly at most 12 and 20 ton hydraulic shop presses and bends metals up to 90 degrees in sheets up to 12 inches wide. I'll walk you through just how easy to use this attachment really is. I need to finish off two brackets I'm making, in which I've already drilled holes in. Now it's time to fold over the top edge at 90 degrees. I have measured and marked out exactly where I need the bend on each one. Bending the metal is as easy as lining up the top die with the mark as you press down to the desired angle. When working with thicker metals, the Eastwood Press Brake Attachment will fit right into any home, garage, or production shop, creating all kinds of priceless parts without the need to struggle hammer forming parts anymore. For more information or be able to purchase, you can click or tap the button in the corner or follow the link that appears on screen.